Hey, I'm Dave Kalama, and I'd like to give you a mindset tip for downwind foiling. Initially, it can be very frustrating, and you'll question if you can even get it, but trust me, you can. And when you do, it's the most incredible thing. It's like surfing a wave for, well, for me, up to 45 minutes long. So if you can imagine riding a wave for 45 minutes, that's what it's like. You have to be persistent, but you will get it, and it will be worth it. So stick with it. Have fun. Hope to see you out on the water.